challenges we've had with COVID-19 is that even if you're vaccinated, you know, 47% of people that are fully vaccinated will in fact get COVID-19.